Slayer. So right now I'm gonna show you my PSP game. I know out there have a big collection for the PSP. So technically I pick up 8 titles. So technically I only need one more title to finish my collection. So let's get started. I pick up the Simpson game, the thing why I picked up, because I really like watching Itchy Scratch Show. If you don't know what that about, the cat hitting the mouse. So I really like about this game. So I searched out, do they have it for the PSP game? So did they have it for the PSP and the old generation as well? So I can't find the old generation as well. I can, but it costs $60 for one game and on eBay. So yeah, they're pretty expensive. So that's why I picked out for the PSP game, because it under $10 and I forgot where I picked it up. So yeah, so we got to the Rush. If you don't know what the Rush is, it's about wrestling custom. Like if you have your favorite dream car, they will make it come true. If you go to some mechanic shop, it can do that, only wrestling custom do it. So I don't know why I picked it up for this game. I don't know why I picked it up. It don't have no cover and it don't have any case, so I'm gonna switch it up to the Wrestling Custom to Spider-Man game. So I'm gonna watch my Spider-Man game. So we got Lego Indiana Jones. Basically it's like a treasure game. You have to find treasure, and natural treasure is the same thing, but three people, that is Lego people. So yeah, they're on a DS. I really like it. Come from 2009 and all of that stuff. Now and like Marvels, all like that. The Need for Speed Rivals, and EA, but everyone loves to play it. And to the side, you got like Need for Speed logo. To the back, you see the for everyone. And to the bottom over here, and you see the dope ass pictures. That's game gone so far. There should be the movie, but you have to buy the movie from Amazon, so I don't have the movie one, so I barely buy so far for the movie game. So the thing why I like about this game is like you have to compete your own opponent, like compete all your friends. You have to be number 4 to like be all your friends to the finish line. So that's pretty dope and epic. You got Scooby Doo, who watching who? So you can see Scooby Doo, and the back you see the barcode. But for everyone, you see the dope ass pictures. And another one, you got Lego Batman. Lego Batman, the video game. So in the side you see the same thing, in the back you see the barcode for the E for everyone. Big nice pictures and water. You got Need for Speed Most Wanted, 5.10, 6 point something you play, but if you under like 4.2 you can play it. So yeah, so you got here from the sides, you got the back, you got the barcode, you got the E, you got the EA, and you got the nice car, you got Lamborghini. I don't know what every car name, but this is BMW. And I really like it about this game because you get two options. You pick by a cop right there, or you pick a normal driver over there. You have to like take down the normal people, like arrest them, but if the normal people reach to the finish line, then it game over for the cops. So that's the whole basic